A Miami judge has sentenced a Haitian-Chilean businessman to life in prison for his role in the assassination of the president of Haiti back in 2021. In March, Rodolphe Jarre pleaded guilty to three charges connected to the assassination. The 50-year-old is one of 11 defendants in the case.